NBA legend Kobe Bryant.
Commanding.
Exactly. This is an interesting story. She's been told to turn over her private therapy records to Los Angeles County. Huh? The judge made the ruling in her invasion of privacy lawsuit. Bryant says some first responders improperly shared photos of human remains from the helicopter crash last year that killed 9 people, including her husband and their daughter, Gianna. Now, Bryant claims she suffered emotional distress from it. The county argues her distress came from the death of her family members and says no photos were made public except for isolated incidents. Bryant's attorney fought the request, but the judge said the therapy records are pertinent to the case and will be protected under an existing privacy order. Isolated incidences, they're alleging that some members of the sheriff's department shared photos of the crime scene with a bartender or with a niece.
Yes. But just knowing that those photos were out there would be very stressful and very painful to know. I hope that she is not going to have to reveal her private
therapy sessions.
Yes.
Why would she have to? It's kind of remarkable that they would ask for the records of that rather than just asking the therapist, for example, to testify on her behalf.
I think it's despicable they're going after her that way.
Why would she need to prove that caused stress? And from the outside looking in, I mean, we were blown away that those images were out there. So I can only imagine with her and her family
feel the same. And she's the widow.
Exactly. Yeah. Right. Yeah.